Supera is a new class of SFA technology designed to mimic the natural structure and movement of the anatomy, providing unparalleled strength and flexibility for a durable solution. Supera's vascular mimetic design make it an effective choice in challenging clinical scenarios, including long and calcified lesions. Before we begin, let's review a few key aspects of the delivery system. Sheath flush port, guide wire flush port, thumb slide, system lock, deployment lock, outer sheath, stent driver, catheter tip, stent. Note that the Supera implant is constrained at approximately 3 times its nominal length within the delivery catheter. Proper deployment is critical to restoring the Supera implant to its nominal state, maximizing its radial strength and flexibility. The distance between the distal sheath marker and the stent length marker indicates the nominal length of the implant. The markers have significance only prior to implant deployment, serving to identify the distal and proximal landing zones. The label diameter of the Supera implant is based on the outer diameter of the implant. Inflating a PTA balloon prior to the Supera implant deployment will prepare the vessel to accept the implant's outer diameter. The stent diameter and vessel preparation table displays the recommended minimum balloon inflation diameter for each corresponding labeled stent diameter. Select a stent diameter corresponding to the reference vessel diameter in a length long enough to cover the target lesion. For this example, a 5.5 mm Supera has been selected. Prepare the vessel utilizing standard angioplasty technique using a balloon size greater than or equal to the stent diameter. Prior to use, Supera should be removed from its packaging, inspected for bends or kinks, flushed and wiped prior to use per the instructions for use. The Supera catheter should be introduced into the sheath utilizing a 0.014 inch or 0.018 inch guide wire. Advance the system until the distal sheath marker and the stent length marker encompass the target lesion. To initiate deployment, rotate the system lock to the unlocked position. Do not unlock the deployment lock. Slowly advance the thumb slide. Increase magnification to better visualize stent deployment. Maintain increased magnification during the entire stent deployment procedure. Continue controlled advancement of the thumb slide under fluoroscopy. Each full advancement of the thumb slide will only deploy a short section of the stent. Shorter thumb slide advancements may provide greater control versus full thumb slide advancements. Fluoroscopic visualization and tactile feel will indicate the end of stent deployment. To release the Supera implant, rotate the deployment lock to the unlocked position. Slowly advance the thumb slide to complete deployment. Following confirmed implantation of the Supera stent, retract the thumb slide in a single motion to the starting position on the handle and rotate the system lock and deployment lock into the locked position in line with the thumb slide. Under fluoroscopy, remove the device from the guide wire and evaluate the improved luminal quality of the treated area. The Supera implant is an effective option for the dynamic environment of the SFA and proximal popliteal. Its unique design mimics the natural anatomy for durable outcomes. For more information, please contact your local Abbott Vascular Sales Representative.